And we've got the What's Going Down in H-Town girl today. She's found a nice spot, 77 degrees. And Jada Talavera, she's with us to talk about everything this new bar has to offer.
Yeah, so we've had lots of rain, really, these past couple of days. And we thought we'd help Houstonians get out and about and let you know about the hot spot. So this is 77 degrees. We have Jada Talavera, as Jada did say. Kind of just talk about what makes this bar so special, how long it's been open. It's brand new. A lot of people headed down. Tell us what's special about it.
Sure. So we were inspired to open this 77 degrees because we are in love with rooftop bars. And what makes it great about our rooftop bar is we have four different levels with all unique different bars to go along with it. Each one has an amazing view of downtown as well.
Okay, yeah, so we were coming up here. You've got one level off to the left as soon as you walk up. You can choose another one right in the middle. And then there's two more up higher with a gorgeous skyline. Not only that, you've got some bites around. Steven's already been keeping his eye on it, man.
I'm this one up because are these like flaming hot Cheetos or
what? Yes, they're flaming hot Cheetos.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so you've got tacos as well.
Yeah, so our El Pastor taco, our cornflake chicken taco, our 77 degrees guacamole paired with beautiful fresh pomegranates and mangoes.
A little bit special than your average guac. And Texans love guac. Now, not only that, I, a Latina and a Texan, am amazed at this beautiful pineapple. I'll tell what's in it because I see a bunch of different candies and chips.
Sure. So we call it our El Loco pineapple. As you can see, it's crazy. So it is tossed with a chamoy. All the fresh fruit is tossed with it. And then on top, we have our flaming Cheetos, assortment of different candies, and then topped with some tahini.
So good. And behind you, there's some drinks. I'm sorry for my crunching. It's my fault. You're talking, Jada. So good.
These are gorgeous as well. Tell us about that.
Sure. These are some of our signature cocktails here at 77. So here we have our Qigong, which is fresh muddled jalapenos and mezcal. So it gives it this nice, smoky, spicy flavor. And then here you have our Grape Expectation, which has fresh muddled grapes with Grey Goose. And then last but not least is our Ruby Red Slipper. So that is fresh ruby red grapefruit and then deep eddies ruby red.
Okay, Christiane, I have something special for you.
Oh, thanks. Right now,
got the banana chip with the guacamole. Perfecto. So good. It's very good. Yeah. And so 77 degrees, it's a unique temperature, right? To segue into weather. Because why?
Because it is the perfect temperature to have a cocktail.
Man, oh, man. I'm telling you, we're getting close to it. Let's take a look at that weather map because temperature.